This live right now on our Twitch A to J Plays, continuing our A to J Horror Night special. Sorry, let me just pull up the chat real fast on my other device here. Nope, I can't find it. Okay, well, let me just get started on this. I'll pull it up in a second. Tonight, we'll be playing Sweet Home for the Super Famicom. And let's just get this started. Super Famicom. It's for the normal Famicom. And it's made by Capcom. Change names? No, why do that? Why ever change a name? Does anyone here ever change names in any game? I mean, like, they give me those options in RPGs, and I never change my name. Akiko, let's go! Prep the camera! Somewhere in this mansion is Namiya's fresco, I'm sure. The fresco used a special tech. What the? Wow! The exit! Because when debris... Oh, shit. Fools, those who defile my home shall feel my wrath. Well, I'll tell you some history about this in a second. What's going on? That's what I'm thinking exactly. What's going on? By the way, I'm not pressing A through any of that. Like, that's all moving that fast. We have to escape. There has to be another exit. We better search the mansion, says Kazuo. Okay, here I am. I'm moving. Also remember, we have our own tools. Okay, be honest with you, I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. I'm actually really confused. I've never played this game. This is supposedly the precursor to Resident Evil. They say it's a quasi-remake. The first Resident Evil was a quasi-remake. So yeah, I don't know exactly what's going on, except that I'm playing some guy named Kazuo. Wait, how do you talk to people? So I got Kazuo, Akiko, Taro, Asuka, and Emi. With all various health, Kazuo apparently has the most. I can save? Yes, why not? Yes, okay. There's a way to talk to these people. I don't know how to do it. Hold on. Oh wait, not Akiko. Oh, apparently... Well, Akiko has a cross on her head. By the way, I've never played this, so I played it, like, very briefly, like, the opening sequence, a long time ago. But yeah, so Akiko has a cross on her head, so presumably she's a medic. I don't know what the fuck Taro's supposed to be. Asuka looks like a mage or something, and she has... She has, like, only seems like a vacuum cleaner. Emi, I don't know who Emi looks like a dancer. I don't know what. It looks like her leg's out or something. I don't know what's going on there. Or is that a cross? I don't know. Anyway, wait, I can't cross this. Can I go around it? Oh, I presumably. I have a lighter. But nothing happened. Okay. I guess that's what they mean. We have a kit. I assume it's a healing kit, though. So I won't use her. Oh, he's a photographer. Hopefully it's not film being used. Okay. I mean, because I just wasted it. Oh, that was a vacuum cleaner! What the fuck is this? Is this Luigi's Mansion? Is his job just to vacuum up debris? I was joking earlier when I said that was a vacuum cleaner. Can I vacuum up this shit and just get the fuck out? No, okay, I guess I can. Well, let's switch to Kazuo. I don't know what's happening, but let's stick together. This place is huge. That left room. Has the door open? Okay. Was whatever we went after, I forgot what it was. The tapestry, what the fuck were we going after? Was it really this important? Okay, whatever. Just look.
Nothing.
Nothing? Nothing. The skull thing is nothing. Okay, whatever, why not? Huh. This is a lot of shit. Wait. Let's see, how do I fruit knife? Oh, that's how you talk. Fuck. Can I not pick things up? You gotta love. I'm sorry, everyone watching me save a billion times. I'm a stickler for saving, so kinda. Wait. I thought I was Cosmo. Am I not Cosmo? Is I Taro's? No, not Taro. I am Kazuko. Oh, that's Akiko, because you can't pick Kazuo. Can call if you need medical aid, I will. I should probably just leave her at the front, actually, so. Everyone. Call if you need my camera at all. Okay, .. Like, bitch, I don't need your camera. Okay. Call if you need my vacuum cleaner. I'm gonna laugh, that's what that she is. Oh, if you need me to use my vacuum. Okay. This music, by the way, this fucking music. Call if you need to open a door. Oh, that is a giant key. What is that? The famous quote from Resident Evil? You, like Jill, the master of unlocking, or whatever the one was. This game's Jill. Oh, shit. I didn't even know that door was locked. I just... See, that's the Resident Evil thing. I think I should have Cosmo do that. Stop! That's the pause screen, by the way. How do I... Nobody is there. Nothing? All this is nothing? Tonic. Wax candle. Welcome to my home. Photograph my fresco, for therein lies... elf? Oh, a clue! Good god, this font! A clue to the- no, seriously! Look at the C and look at that E. A clue to the way out. It's from Ichiro! And that must be the fresco. Oh, that's the fresco! Let me switch. Where's, Taro have the camera? Yeah. Camera. But nothing happened. Letters appear. 1 through 6. My 3 frescoes will solve a puzzle. What? What is if I pray? Not needed. Okay. Okay, game. apparently I don't need to pray. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay. Ignore that this room down for a second. How do I get out of here? Oh. Okay. Wait. That's not what I want. Okay. I feel like I should get that knife. How the fuck do I get the knife? Can't exchange. Pick the fucking knife up! Whatever. Note. Kenji, the first ghost entry, contain elves. Yeah, I know it's clues, but I like elves. I think they're grouped by date. Does anyone have a... Wait, can... What the fuck? Oh, shit. Can I burn the ring? Oh, shit, I think that would actually work. Dead body. Wisp. Oh, what the fuck? This is an RPG. Who am I gonna call? No, that wasn't the Ghostbusters joke. I mean, who the fuck am I gonna call? Is that bad translation? Who do I pray? Do I have a tool? I still have to attack. Puzzle is cursed. Two experiences. Coswell the cursed. Oh shit. Oh, I can't. Okay. You know what? I don't want to hear anything. I'll just have to hide back in the hallway, though. Stay here with Emmy. What's this, though? Wood. Can I pick this knife up? Silver knife. Oh my god. Pick this. What happened? Oh, these are random battles. Seriously, how do I pick this shit up? Maybe if I... No. What the fuck is this? If I had that candle, I think I could outrun that. So this for them. It's a doll. Evil doll. Okay, I still don't have to pick shit up, but. Thank you. to vacuum up by themselves? I mean, seriously, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing wrong. Takashi, the next fresco is across on the left. You know, if I can pick up that wood! This reminds me a lot of Corpse Party, actually. Okay. I usually vary against doing this. But if I can find my phone. Oh, what the fuck? What just happened? I'm gonna find my phone. I don't wanna look up how to pick up items in this game. Because I feel like I'm just. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. For a second. I hate having to do this, but seriously, I'm like, am I doing something wrong? I think I'm stuck. You know what? Fuck it. I can't look it up. I mean, I can, but like, it's too hard to look it up with one hand at the moment. I'll just keep playing. And if I fuck up, then I fuck up. Backing that shit up. What is this? Blue wood. Evil doll. I don't think I'm the only one who's had this problem, because everyone keeps saying that they don't know how to pick up items. So, yeah, don't worry not everyone, it's not just me. Hold on, let me just pull this up real fast. Let me go back to the candle room. There we go. That move command should be take to Sam. Why is everyone attacking us? Oops. Cross that bridge first, actually. Oh shit. What do I do? Happening. That's it? Shit. Asta.
Okay.
shit, I'm not talking, sorry. I'm just really confused. Kazuo Do. I wasn't trying to escape. Fuck. Locked. Locked, of course. That spray flicker is Kashi the Third Fresco upstairs. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't thinking of an RPG like this. Fighting maggots? Worms. Why am I taking so much damage? Punishes. I think I'm stuck. Oh, is that wood over there? Let me take this to give to one of the other girls. Dragon Warrior here. One fell down but was pulled to safety. What does that mean? Apparently I just need to pick up wood everywhere because half what the fuck. Wait. probably could have died there. Okay. You know what? You know what? I hate to do this, but I think I fucked up. Yeah, let me restart. Okay. The longest time ago I've seen it, too. Yeah, I need to do this again. Okay, let's do this again. Wisps. This isn't getting competitive at all. But then again, I guess I can't call it competitive with a technically restart. Ah, oh, god damn it. I've been talking, but I'm just getting really annoyed that I'm doing the same shit over again. You know what? Let me give this to Taro. And I'll just ditch them down here. And I'll take this just in case I fuck myself over. And I'll save too. I just learned that teaming up for safety is not what you want to do in this situation. Can I pick the wood up? I better get the wood back from the other room. Yeah, I love these RPGs. I literally walked through and I get attacked immediately. female characters in especially older video games, always so weak. I'll give one of these people that fruit knife, which I got last year. They're good. And I will also give her the tonic. I'll leave the candle. And I'll steam them closer. See, I'm learning this time. I'll steam them right here. Basically my A-team right here. Nothing? Tools, weapons, fire, bugs, life, them. Okay. Yeah, all the jokes I have been in this game can disappear. I think it's the fuck, that's a locked door. Let me take care of that real fast, actually. Thank you. This reminds me so much of that Tolerant Dogs from original Resident Evil. God damn! Good job, this is your ass kicked. Annoying the three girls. And can we just take all five of us to travel together? I mean, that would really make the most sense. But no. We do need logic. Oh, there's another spear here. Spare camera and key in other rooms. Find them. How? Does that mean I don't need, that guy, whoever his name is, the camera over there? The notes. Takashi, if one is caught, pray. What does prayer do? I honestly didn't know this was my RPG when I started, by the way. I'm still a little late. Nobody is there. A dog. Really good weapon. The weapons change really fast. you know, now that I realize how quickly this keeps moving, I really regret leaving the fucking tonic down there. It's sitting in the fucking other room. Ah, oh, shit, there's not even a pathway back anymore. Do I really want to spend the disconnect? Is this connected? No, it's not. How does that go outside when that other room goes into a room? That makes no sense. Oh, there's locked doors here, yeah. I kind of feel like I gotta level these two up anyway. Wait, if I kill this healer, Emmy's going with the key. Okay, she kind of locked that one. Oh my god! Oh, what the fuck? By the way, it finds when all this music is getting repetitive as fuck. to the level that he'll go in there and fuck shit up. And it might be better than y'all though, but y'all sucks. Blood, avoid the shadows. Just watching him power leveling a bit. You know what? Let me power level him a bit more, but I'm gonna think it's time to switch after this. Now that I have that door unlocked. I think I left a candle back there. That's what I left back in the other room. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what it was. I don't think I have that candle right now. I'm chilling back in that room, the other side where I can't really go back to because I don't want to waste the wood to get there. You clearly did the most damage here. Yes. I'll kill the bats first, so yeah, why the fuck not? Shit. house. Funny enough, maybe that left him. He really got dead. There's another candle too. Did you realize that I didn't do that charge thing that I left the candle? Wow, it's just the bat. Guys, look at no. Oh shit. Welcome. Okay. That was supposed to be creepy. It kind of wasn't, but let's vacuum up the dust because apparently that dust makes it so that we can't walk up the stairs. See, this really is missing. Prequel thing. Then when we get up the stairs, there should be another stair animation. So let's see. No, it wasn't. How quaint that I was just thinking back. I want. Why did you abandon me? Shogo, did it be on? Turn on the generator first. Oh, there must be a generator nearby. Don't say. Search the care of the boy, maybe the girls in here can fix it up. Oh, good god. I wouldn't mind the chasm wood mechanic thing this game got going on if it didn't break all the fucking time. That really has to freeze the game. I mean, like, as in, like, you get yourself stuck the way you did in the first playthrough. How do I heal Akito's poison? I didn't realize I could all use the item until this second. Like, that would have saved me a bit of time right there. Okay, let's. Not your place. Oh shit. Okay. Fuck you too then. Fuck, as soon as I have to cross that fucking thing. I'm like, gosh. I need the camera. See, that kind of helped me because now I have to cross the wood back. I mean, just one less wood travel. By the way, I didn't realize when you got stuff. Why the fuck? The bats are back. call that desk? Probably not. Well, I know it's not anywhere I've been already. It's probably somewhere I'm going to go. Do I still have that lantern anymore? I don't. What's in the room? I just... Yeah, it's right here. Okay. I'm gonna explore that room. Changing the names, I would have given them names like. You know, I get the feeling I'm going to be getting it as far as I can tonight. But let me just put this a bit more. It's kind of cheating, but I'm gonna save the game, use the candle, and see if there's anything I'm missing in that room. Actually, you know what? Something could be wrong with the stream. I'm gonna cut this short right here. Pick this up again tomorrow night, perhaps, or later on after A to J Horror Nights is done. Let me just use the candle real fast, actually. Real fast in the other room. Calling this tonight right here. Right. Actually, no. I'll stop right there. Alright. Nice seeing you. See you tomorrow night.